body good, it's some of my them. Feels pretty, me a problem. Everything from Paris, Milan, straight off the runway when I grab them. Platinum plaques in my office. Turned that $1 million office.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I package and ship my orders. I don't have a video really going in depth, so I said, you know what, let me film one. I posted a lot of new products to my site last night, added them to my Instagram, and a couple of them sold. So I said, you know what, let's just film a video. I have orders for 2 hair boxes, so I'm about to show y'all everything that's in the hair boxes and how I package them. I already made the boxes. There's some tissue paper inside. So I have these satin pillowcases. I'm just gonna fold that. I'm trying to make sure everything fits in the box. So satin pillowcases. Then pink satin bonnet. And the bonnets are reversible and adjustable. I'm gonna put that in there. Then a rat tail comb and a satin scrunchie. So that's pretty much it.
So this is the box, and I'm just gonna make sure I add my thank you card and my business card.
I'm actually gonna put some more tissue paper on top. I'm pretty much gonna do the same thing. The satin pillowcase, the bonnet, the rat tail comb, satin scrunchie. For those that I don't know, my storage bins are from Amazon. People are always asking about it, so they're from Amazon. But yeah, then I'm just gonna add my thank you card. I'm just gonna pull up my Shopify store. The next 2 orders are for a blue satin bonnet. So for those, I'm just gonna use my poly mailers, just because it doesn't make any sense to use a big box for a bonnet. So I'm gonna use my poly mailers for those 2. Let's see. Bonnet. Then I'm gonna add the thank you card back there. Pretty much. I'm going to get started on printing out labels. Yeah, I need to get a label printer ASAP, so I just bought this one. This is not the one that I need, but this is the one that's gonna have to work. So this is the Dymo Label Writer 450. Go to my orders. Then I'm also gonna use my scale. Got the scale from Amazon. Basically gonna turn it on.
All right, y'all, so I'm about to just show y'all up close and personal how I do everything. So pretty much I just weigh the package. The package is actually 9.5. it was saying 9.6, but I left it on there for a minute and then weighed it again, and it's 9.5. I'm just about to put my box dimensions in. So this box is 9 by 6.5 by 4.
Then the total weight is 9.5. We went ahead and bought the shipping labels, about $4 and change. And then I just changed the format of the size of the label. So I just changed the sizing of the label, because obviously this is not the regular, you know, printer, so it has to be a little smaller. I'm just going to continue printing out the rest of my labels.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, so that's pretty much how I pack my orders, get them ready for shipment. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one.